And wow, this next code is insane. But wait, if you guys don't like and subscribe in the next 1 second, you'll see this page again on Roblox. Don't risk it.
Okay.
Hello there and welcome back to another video. Pet Simulator FX is just about to release their Christmas event update in 2 minutes time. I've actually got everything new inside this update along with new working codes throughout this video, guys. Make sure you are watching all the way up until the end. There's a lot of exciting stuff, guys. I'm really, really excited for this update. I think this is the I think we didn't have an update last weekend, so this is the first update in 2 weeks, which is pretty cool, guys. But anyway, into this video, I've got a ton of new working codes. I'll be telling you guys every single new thing about this update, how to get the new gingerbread currency fast. And before I get on into any of that though, guys, I'm actually giving away Robux on this channel every single day. I'll tell you guys how to enter into them daily giveaways later on into this video. However, guys, if you do want to increase your chances of winning, you can do two things right now. That's like the video and watch all the way up until the end. Anyway, guys, what is exactly new inside this Christmas update? Well, of course, guys, we got a new Christmas event. This Christmas event will have a little teleportation thing to a Christmas world where we can then go ahead and spend on gingerbread currency. And the way you can get gingerbread is by just simply destroying coins. It's like the Halloween event, guys, if you did play that. It's pretty much like that, but just Christmassy themed. We have 4 new eggs. We have the Jolly Egg, the Gingerbread Egg, the Christmas Tree Egg, and the Egg of Many Gifts, which is really, really, really cool, guys. We've got 23 new pets, including a new huge Santa cat, which is like the huge pumpkin cat. And that one will be a really, really nice pet over there. Definitely very, very rare. We've got 3 new mythicals as well, which is awesome. And we've also got a new festive map, guys. I'll be showing you guys a bit of that once the game does update. And we do have some gifts over here, guys. So pretty much Santa Paws, he does go ahead and drop gifts for everyone. We also have a giant gingerbread chest, which will drop around the map every 15 to 30 minutes, which will give people tons of gingerbread. And finally, guys, we have some festive loot bags, which also give out gingerbread. Pretty cool, guys. What I'm gonna go ahead and do, I'll meet you guys back once the Christmas event update has came out. So guys, here we are in the new Christmas event. Let's go ahead and take the cannon to this new world right now. Let's check it out. Christmas event. Yeah, there we go. I can actually teleport to there now. Traveling to the Christmas event. So what's inside here? We have this, which is coming very, very soon. That's, I'm guessing, it's gonna be like another upgrade section. I'm not too sure, guys. Actually, never mind. This is actually a hoverboard, which we will probably be able to get next week. And here are the eggs. Really, really cool, guys. I think now is a good time to redeem some new Christmas codes. Right, okay, guys. So if you do not know already in Pet Simulator X, the claim codes, what you guys are going to want to do is actually go to the bottom over here, click on where it says pets, then click on exclusive shop. After that, guys, scroll down and click on redeem over here. So these are in any random order. Let's just get into it now. Are you guys fed up of watching YouTube videos for Roblox codes? Well, I've got a solution for that. That's rblxcodes.com. On that website, you can find out game codes, music codes, and guides. There is tons of stuff in there that you guys have to check out. Overall, we give a code for over 300 Roblox games. So if you guys need a code for a game, it will be there. Anyway, guys, I guess let's just go ahead and get into this video now. So guys, starting off today, we have the good tons of coins. Click on redeem over there, guys. Enter the one in. As you can see, successfully redeemed. Before I actually do get into the new Christmas codes later on in today's video, I'm going to tell you guys how to enter into my daily Robux giveaways. So every single day on this channel, I'm giving away Robux. If you guys are interested and want to enter into them giveaways, you can do so by completing these few simple steps. That's a like in the video, subscribing to the channel. Once you've done that, guys, go in the description of the video and join my Roblox group, and finally comment down below your Roblox username. That's all you need to do. Really, really simple. I highly recommend to do so. Anyway, guys, I think now is a good time to get on into the rest of these codes over here. So we have code I'm too lucky. Enter the one in right now. I've already used this code. Then, guys, we have code 1M plus 300K. Again, I've already used that code. And then, guys, we have the code Happy Saturday 11. Redeem this code in over here, guys. Enter the one in, and I've already used this code, guys. Before I actually do get on into the rest of the codes today, including the new Christmas codes, I'm actually going to quickly see here on ways of getting a lot of gingerbread. So, guys, from one of these chests, I'm getting around 10,000 gingerbread from one of these huge chests over here. However, I think maybe if I teleport to the tech world, I might see here if I can actually get even more gingerbread. Let's see right now. I'm not too sure how expensive the eggs are. We will check that out. Let's see how much gingerbread we get from one like tick of this. So we've got 190 gems there. Not what we're looking for, to be fair. Let's see here, guys. Are we gonna get anything? hope it does take a little while for us to get some stuff. Okay, guys, so 11k gingerbread. Right. I think this is... I don't know, guys. This could be as good as the huge chest over in the heaven world, the fantasy world, guys. It could actually be as good. I'm not too sure. I think we do get coins a bit faster in the fantasy world by doing that other tactic. However, guys, let's teleport to the Christmas event. Let's check out these new pets. Right, okay, guys. So this egg cost the right case. So I can open up this one over here. The best egg right now is costing 1.25 million. Quite pricey, but I guarantee that's probably going to get a bit easier to get. Of course, as soon as we start opening up more eggs and getting more pets. However, guys, you know what? For the video, I'm gonna go ahead and open up one of these over here. I accidentally unequipped the pet, guys. Didn't mean to do that. Let's put that one back in. Okay, guys, yeah, let's open up one of these. Let's just see how good these pets are. I'm gonna quickly use some of my beasts over here. I'm not too sure what's actually happening here. I think there's a little glitch going on because none of my beasts are updating in the store. However, guys, let's open up one of these eggs. Let's see how good the pet is. Starting off with a rare gingerbread dragon. This one is 2% chance. I'll take that, guys. And how good is this pet? 799 million. Honestly, guys, that's actually really, really good. That's nearly as good as that is as good as the best legendary in the Halloween update, guys, which is promising because there's another two eggs over here which are better than that, including the best pet out that egg and that egg, and including the huge Santa cat. Guys, comment down below if you guys have had your hands on the huge Santa cat. It would be great if I could, but it's going to be definitely hard to get that one. It would actually be quite interesting to see if anyone has got that right now. Anyway, guys, let's go ahead and resume farming on this chest, and let's go ahead and get back on into some more codes now. So, guys, back into the code menu, let's redeem some more. I'm going to try Good Christmas. It might work, it might not. Christmas, is this one going to work? No, that one doesn't. However, guys, don't go away because I'm going to try and find some new codes for this update. So, guys, we actually have a new code over here. It's going to be good. Happy Holidays. Another Christmas code, redeem that code. And over there for free triple cotton boost. That's awesome. Anyway, guys, next we have code 1 billion. Redeem that code. And over there, after that, guys, we have code EA Diamonds 2. Then we have the code Alien Pets. Just like that. The next code today is going to be the code EA Diamonds. And then, guys, you have code It's 1 million. Go ahead and redeem that code, and over there, enter that one in. As you can see, I've already used that code. And that, guys, is actually some of the newest working codes of us right now in Pet Simulator X. If I do find out any more, you can find them on rblxcodes.com. And if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, make sure you guys go ahead and do that. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna end off this video over here. I hope you all did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe to show some support. And peace out.